Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Boom Boom and Blood. Our tail of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight, Blood is 25, Boom Boom is 28. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta.
Boom Boom.
You ready?
Blood.
You ready?
Let's go. Here we go.
Five 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Boom Boom. Black trunks for the champion.
Nice jab.
Combination by the champion.
Big left hand. Nasty combinations here.
Huge kicks.
Shot lands to the liver. She's stunned bad.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Oh!
Oh!
Big power in those kicks. Body kick, look at that.
Combination. Oh, big kicks. They're scoring. Into the midsection. Damaging left hand. Big takedown.
Back up.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Oh, that was a powerful kick to the body. Vicious shot to the body. Big shot to the liver. She's stunned. Powerful hammer fist.
Nice movement on the ground. She's taking her back now. Ah, nice sweep. Very good move. Under two.
Attacking from rubber guard again.
Good elbow by Blood.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Beautiful sweep. Looking for the rear naked choke. She got free of the choke.
She's back up again.
Nice jab.
Oh, big shot! Goodness.
Hard diving punch. She's got an armbar.
Almost had the armbar.
Armbar, armbar.
That's the end of the round. Joe, that was some highly technical jiu-jitsu that we saw there. Joe, she nearly finished her opponent in that round. Somehow, this hungry top contender was able to survive. She still believes she can beat the champ, but she cannot continue to do
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown.
Sorry, I'm not sorry, but you're gonna die this round.
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Second round. The fight continues. The champion continues to look great. Once again, showcasing her superior skill set. If this fight continues to go like this, she'll leave with the belt. Blood with some solid kicks.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Look at that! Oh, my!
There's huge left hand. Big punch. Vicious combination. Nice jab. Big huge elbow to the head. Swing and a miss. Vicious elbow. Hard jab.
There's a nice combination.
Wow. Oh! She's knocked down.
And again she gets back up.
Powerful jab.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Head nice kick. Combination. Kick lands. Wow! Oh, she's down again.
Oh, big right hand.
That's it. She's out.
Hit is all over.
Wow. What a knockout. Beautiful accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! Out cold.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Funky boy, I smell your roll up when I hit you with that dirty boy. You better know your place, it ain't nowhere you're from me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times, and now we shooting for the double. Watch me spell out prize money, let me ball up. See the number one contender make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learned the song, and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for, ain't pistol peep.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Assassin and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. Assassin is 30. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introduction. Assassin, Hercules.
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for Assassin. Quick kick.
He got caught, Mike. Lands a powerful kick.
Oh!
Head kick.
Oh, big body kick. Oh. Oh, that's a vicious kick. Big kick.
Gets the mounted crucifix. He's back into side control here. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Right back to his feet.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
He's taking some shots now.
Hercules with the jab to the body. Nice work on the counter. Wow. Oh, he's landing.
Hurt him with the
big right
hand.
Huge kick. Over the top. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, stunning jab. Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
And again to the midsection.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, what an exchange. huge kick to the head. Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Nasty combinations here. Oh,
head kick. The kick.
Oh, very nice.
Big kick to the body again.
Great head kick.
Big kick just missed. Nice shot.
Assassin's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
45 seconds.
Oh, nice body kick.
Big swing and a miss by Hercules.
Left kick to the body.
Just 20 seconds remain.
Shoots the head kick, but misses.
Nicely done. Oh, he got caught there. Round one in the books.
Assassin barely made it to the end of this round. Man, that was a big knockdown.
That was a huge knockdown, and he barely got out of there.
You cringy little bitch.
Here we go, second round. You ready? Ready?
Round two.
Head kick!
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Head kick! Wow!
Oh, big body kick. That's a powerful kick to the body.
He's hurt to the body.
And another one to the body. He's looking to finish. Solid shot to the body. A big kick. They're scoring.
Head kick. Body kick. Look at that. Oh, another body kick.
Powerful strikes. Goes down.
Big kick to the body lands.
There it is. Oh, look at that. Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Wow. Oh, big body kick.
Combination.
Solid shot to the body. Big combination.
Oh, huge kicks.
Under 2 minutes now. To the body. Check.
Assassin's bruise on his body continues to get worse. It looks ugly.
He lands a head kick. Powerful kick. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Body kick, look at that.
That's a big inside leg kick.
Able to just get out of the way.
Back up.
Head kick!
Oh! Beautiful kick to the body.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. That's the end of round two.
Easy win. Now you fucking die, you mongoloid bitch.
Here we see it.
the lovely Carly.
Here we go, left one. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's 5 minutes left in this fight.
Hercules with the inside leg kick.
And again with that inside, he loves to go low with that inside leg kick.
That just does so much damage to that lead leg and your ability to move forward against your opponent.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable. And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
Little inside leg kick.
Good kicks by Assassin.
Head strikes landed. This is something we were looking for early in the fight, and he's doing a good job. Head kick. Big scores with a huge left.
Oh, combination.
He connects with the head kick.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Big right hand. He connects with the left.
He's down.
He's on his feet.
Big kick to the face.
Oh, nice kick.
Beautiful body shot there,
and
too.
And he's down.
Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Half guard.
Wow, he's back up.
Goes for the head kick, but misses.
Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. There he goes with a 1-2.
Oh, another one.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
Oh, very nice. Huge kick to the body. Oh,
big combination. Solid shot to the body.
Huge uppercut.
Solid jab.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned.
Oh, these guys are still standing.
Big power jam.
Oh, he's out.
Oh, my goodness.
Big punch from the top. Oh, he's out. He's out. He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this.
Man, look at this pathetic little bitch. This bitch motherfucker. Desperate to win, so he fucking quit when he got whooped, thinking he might be able to cause a bug, but nope, you got fucked. You dumb slut.